So I want to talk a little bit about perineal massage. Now, perineal massage is something that you can look up yourself on the internet, but ideally from 32, 34 weeks gestation, either using the warm water in your bath or using a gentle lubricant such as coconut oil or olive oil, is to use your thumb and first finger. Your perineum is situated between your vagina and your back passage. So gentle pressure between the in the perineal body helps to improve the circulation of the perineum, helping it to stretch and to thin during the labour process and helping to minimise perineal trauma. Although you may require to have suturing done post the birth of your baby, the healing process, even with that perineal suturing, can be improved by the utilisation of perineal massage in the antenatal period.